degrees.
North of the lake tonight, an extraordinary turn of events in the search for the person or persons who murdered a Covington businessman in New Orleans East. Friends and family of 57-year-old Bruce Kuchera are offering an unprecedented reward for information. WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us they hope it's enough to break the case open.
Friends and family and Crime Stoppers raising the reward in the search for the person who killed North Shore businessman Bruce Kuchera.
I don't know how much money they need just to come forward and say that what they saw. It shouldn't require any money.
Emotions ran deep this morning as friends and family of 57-year-old Bruce Kuchera put $25,000 on the table. They want his murderer caught. With Crime Stoppers, the reward now stands at $27,500.
People just can't kill people for any reason. And that's what they've been doing here in New Orleans.
This is truly a Good Samaritan's family. This is truly Good Samaritan's of the people who come forward and raise this reward.
Known for coaching youth sports, Kuchera was shot to death in the 4500 block of Papania Street 9 days ago. Authorities on both sides of the lake search for the suspect, the one you see in this composite sketch.
Yeah, we got some people that are talking. I can't say that everybody's cooperating, but we have a good amount of people in the area that are cooperating, that are talking.
So many friends turned out this morning to support a family hurt but doggedly determined.
Bruce was a beloved citizen of our city and a beloved friend to all. We ask that you come out and help us solve this crime.
And nobody could love me more than I do myself. It's the worst thing I've ever gone through in my life.
This is Miss Vivian, Bruce Kuchera's mother. She is 90 and a half years old. And like everyone else, she wants to see justice done.
I don't know how much longer I have to live, but from that, if that didn't take me, I don't know what will. You understand?
But I had somebody tell me just before I came over here, it ought to have a sign out there, welcome to New Orleans, enter at your own risk.
The stakes have been raised. Now $27,500. Authorities hope it leads them to an arrest. But for the family, no amount of money will bring Coach back. On your side in Metairie, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
Take another look now at this composite sketch. This is the man police believe killed Bruce Kuchera in New Orleans East. Remember, the combined reward for solid information now stands at $27,500. If you have information, call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.